Welcome to Aesthetic TV. I'm Stuart Brazel, coming to you live from the stage of the Aesthetic Show. Dr. Rajani will assess a lucky CoolSculpting patient volunteer. We've asked Daniel to join us on stage for a CoolSculpting consultation. Welcome to Aesthetic TV.
Thank you, Stuart.
Okay, so what treatment do you recommend for Daniel?
Well, I talked to Daniel earlier, and there's a couple areas of stubborn fat that he just can't get rid of. So we've decided to place a large applicator like this on the lower abdominal region, and then place two smaller ones on the sides to get those stubborn love handles.
How comfortable will this be for him, and what can he expect?
It's a very comfortable procedure. In the beginning, he's gonna feel a cold sensation for about 10 minutes. That's gonna go away, the area will be numb, and then he can get on the internet, watch TV. It's very comfortable, and the whole thing only takes about 1 hour.
That's really impressive. Now, what about follow-up treatments?
Yeah, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna see Daniel back at about 30 days, just to see how he's doing. And then we're gonna see him back at 3 months, where we're gonna take pictures so we can see that definite result. At that point, we'll ask him if he wants further fat removed to really sculpt that area, provide a wow result.
Well, Daniel, I'm excited for you. I would like to thank Dr. Rajani for providing a fascinating look at CoolSculpting by Zeltiq. And thank you, Daniel, for joining us today to help show the audience how this technology works. For Aesthetic TV, I'm Stuart Brazel. Stay tuned.
And stay beautiful.